adventure.
Yeah, Clifford, it's gonna be great.
Yeah, let's go, Clifford.
Clifford and all our friends are entering a big contest. You know, big, just like Clifford. Woof. Come on, you can help. Okay, first things first. Type in your name, then we can get to work and try to win that contest. Oh, cool! A brand new game! Medium or hard? Pick one, and then click on the green arrow. And here's a hint. You can always change a level during a game if it's too hard or too easy by clicking on the L key on your keyboard. Easy! Wow, look at this! Hey, everybody! I have big news!
Well, I have bigger news. Prize Pooch Magazine is having a contest. Their editor, Lily LaValle, is searching all over the country for a town with the best dogs ever. The winners get their picture on the cover of the magazine and a year's supply of tummy yummies. Machiavelli and I are going to do something really amazing so we can make Birdwell Island the winner.
Jetta? I have a feeling Emily Elizabeth was about to tell us the same thing.
Oh, I doubt it.
Well, almost the same. But I thought we could all do something amazing together. Maybe I could make posters about the wonderful dogs of Birdwell Island and send them to the magazine.
And I could take pictures of the dogs and make a photo album.
Great idea, Charlie.
Oh, don't waste your time. I'm sure Mac and I can do enough to convince Lily LaValle to give us the prize without your help. Come on, Mac.
Just because Jetta and Mac are doing something doesn't mean we can't do what we want. Besides, I'm in the mood to write and do some art.
Well, I'm off to take pictures.
You want to help too, Clifford? I'm sure you'd be a big help. In fact, you can help me make stuff anytime you want. You can too. In fact, it will be great because the more we work together, the better chance we have to win this contest.
Emily Elizabeth would really be happy if we won that contest.
Yeah, and those tummy yummies sounded pretty good.
Hey, I know. Maybe we could go exploring and find some way to help. Where do you want to go first? Pick a place, any place. To my doghouse.
Hi, everybody. I'm going to make my posters about all the dogs on Birdwell Island, so we can send them to the magazine. Want to help? Just click on the poster board and we can get started. Great, let's get started. To make our poster, first we're going to make a sentence for it. Something about the dogs. So to do that, you pick the three parts of the sentence. First, pick a word from the red list. Then, pick a word from the yellow list. And then, last, pick words from the blue list. Got it? Then, when you're all done, just click on the star at the bottom. Oh, and have fun! Clifford. Runs. Jumps. Plays. Licks. Plays. At the beach. In Cleo's yard. At the park. With the cat. At the park. You already have a word from the in Cleo's yard. At the beach. In Cleo's yard. At the park. In Cleo's yard. Great! Now you can decorate your poster. Now you can let your imagination run wild and decorate your poster. You can color it using the art tools. Add stickers. There's lots and lots of stickers. Click on the arrows at the top to find more. You can also change your stickers around using the sticker tools. Go ahead, make it as fancy as you want. Oh, and when you're all done, be sure to click on the star at the bottom. Take this paint bucket. on the air. So, yeah, let's show it off! That was a great poster. Lily in the Valley's gonna love it.
Wow, that's a great poster. Now smile and everybody say cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburgers!
Every day is a dog's day. Wow, we did it. We filled up the whole photo album. I'm going to mail this off right away. I'd love to see the look on Lily LaValle's face when she sees all these cool pictures and Emily Elizabeth's posters.
Great Greyhounds, this is amazing! Simply amazing! James, get me Birdwell Island on the phone immediately!
Clifford! We won! Clifford!
That's it, the ferry!
Here it comes!
Thanks for pulling me in, Clifford! Hello, everybody!
That's my Clifford!
You know, this big red dog's helpfulness and bravery today confirms every wonderful thought I've had about Birdwell Island and its community of dogs. Never before have I seen such helpful dogs who are so devoted to their owners and friends, and owners and friends who are so devoted to their dogs. You have an island full of extraordinary top dogs, and on behalf of all of us at Prize Pooch Magazine, I am thrilled to be able to present your island with the Prize Pooch Magazine Top Dog Award of the Year! Not only will the dogs of Birdwell Island be featured on next month's cover of Prize Pooch Magazine, but this ship is filled to the brim with fabulous, terrific, sensational tummy yummies for all of the fabulous, terrific, sensational dogs of Birdwell Island. Prize pooches, help yourselves!
Oh, my precious poodle. You know, I should have had the groomer put more bows on you for this special occasion.
You know what, T-Bone, old buddy, old boy? I think you deserve your very own shiny golden badge.
Haha, that's my dog. No, that's my dog.
Didn't those pictures turn out to be the coolest? Those dogs are really something.
Who's the biggest, reddest, best dog in the whole wide world? It's Clifford. Do you want to stop? See you later. Thank you.